Echoing Hassan, how are you? He's offering me crisps. This is a good thing.
My name's Stacey, I'm 19 and I'm a student from Dagenham in Essex. I live with my mum and my son. I love being a single mum. I can do whatever I want. I make the rules.
What brings you here to the X Factor?
I want the judges to see me sing, so I can try and be successful in something I really love doing. I sing everywhere. I sing at home, all around the house. My family tell me to shush sometimes. My mum's always like, oh, flat. She makes his face.
What does he think of mum singing?
Well, if I'm honest, he really shows no interest whatsoever.
This is bad.
If I was successful, I could support my family in ways that I could never imagine. It would mean everything to me.
So with the family and friends watching backstage, it's time for Stacey to take the biggest step of her life.
Hello.
Hiya.
And what's your name?
Stacey.
Where are you from, Stacey?
Dagenham.
No. And how old are you, Stacey?
I'm 19.
What's the dream here?
Oh, to win this.
Yeah? Are you any good?
I hope so. You might not think so.
Who's told you you're good?
Sometimes my mum does. My friends, obviously.
Yeah? You got friends here today?
No, yeah, I have.
Yeah, okay. What are you going to sing?
What a Wonderful World.
Great. Okay.
Thank you.
I see trees that are green, red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and for you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Do you know what? I don't know why I had a preconceived idea, but I didn't expect it to be that good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Louis? Stacey, I totally agree with Cheryl. I didn't expect your voice to be that good. It was really good.
I can't believe you're saying my name.
It was a real surprise, but it's so cute, your personality and the voice, and you didn't falter anywhere in it. It's great.
Stacey, I am really surprised, but I have to be honest with you, that completely took me by surprise, that performance. Really did. I think you are really, really good. Okay, we're going to vote. Danny, yes or no?
Oh, yeah.
Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Stacey, you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.